Welcome once again. Right now we're reading Hebrews chapter 10, verses 26 through 31. One of the most powerful, one of the most serious passages in the entire Bible. A warning against treading the blood of Jesus under your feet. Verse 26. For if we sin willfully after we have received the knowledge of the truth, there remains no more sacrifice for sins, but a certain fearful expectation of judgment and a fierceness of fire, which will devour the adversaries. A man who disregards Moses' law dies without compassion on the word of two or three witnesses. How much worse punishment do you think he will be judged worthy of, who has trodden underfoot the Son of God and has counted the blood of the covenant with which he was sanctified an unholy thing and has insulted the Spirit of grace? For we know him who said, "Vengeance belongs to me. I will repay, says the Lord." Again, the Lord will judge his people. It is a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the living God.